What's up, folks? Welcome back. Another old episode. We're out here at Trees Lake in New Mexico. Believe it or not, in December. 61 degrees outside. Warmed up quite well today. I really wasn't expecting that. But, I mean, we'll take it. Trying to see what we can catch out here. It's a new lake, first time fishing it. Well, that was lovely. Don't know exactly how deep it is, but I do know right here in front of me it's not very deep. Up to, I'd say, about 5-6 foot out. It goes from a few inches to maybe a foot, foot and a half depth. So, might have to tie on or try something a little bit lighter weight and more buoyant. Line. Had a couple hits on it earlier. One of them took my worm completely, one of them took some of my worm, so I decided to start threading it on the hook. And after that, nothing so far, but still trying to find some fish and pattern them. Because if you can find them, like I always say in the wintertime, if you can find a fish, you're golden. Because wintertime they're schooled up, which these aren't serious winter conditions, but it's still wintertime, so. I had a hit just in on the old beetle spin. Helped pick some of this grass off. Been casting around with the grass still on there. But one hit it anyway. Got one. And I didn't bring my gloves. Trout, baby. Look at them. I did bring, I think, yeah, dude. Come out here and bass fish. Bet it was incredible. Oh, getting a bite over here on our live worm. Hit it one time though, and that was it, nothing else. So, I'll leave it there for a few seconds, see if they come back to hit, to finish off their meal and eat it completely. Nah, I'll move on. Oh, yep. Yeah. And the bobber came back up. Must be a trout. Got a fish on. He's fighting good, boy. Looks like another trout. This one feels a little bit bigger. And he is, look at there, a lot bigger. Look how much meatier this one is compared to that last one. But so far I've learned that trout kind of have a weird bite. They don't just always take it and go. Sometimes they'll kind of play with it a little bit. Bird has followed me to the all the way to the other side of the freaking lake, trying to eat my two little trout. You ain't getting them, buddy. They are feeding the fam and the friends. Sorry, not sorry.
Well, folks, headed on back to the house. As you saw, we went fishing today. We had fun making a video for you. We hope you enjoyed watching it. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button if you enjoyed it. Leave us a comment, tell a friend about the channel. Spread the news, because we're slowly growing. We appreciate you for 91 subscribers. We're getting there. But as for today, that's one of the videos that mentally I don't care to upload, but the reason I started this channel is to show that we're not all professional anglers. We don't all go out and just catch a boatload of fish every single time, a new PB every single time. It happens. Some days you might not catch any. And in the winter months, that happens more often than not. Sometimes because I don't frankly have a boat, so it's not as easy finding those fish in the winter time when they school up and get bigger. And the bite can be incredible when you're on them and you've found them. But unfortunately today we only caught two, and we had fun still. It was still pretty relaxing. We still enjoyed being out on the water, not really having to worry about stuff. So like I said, if you appreciated this video, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. And as always, thank y'all for watching.